Hi, nice to meet you. I'm your Chinese teacher, Jenny. I'm a happy, outgoing teacher. I have been a teacher for 26 years. I still love my job. I have many, many students from all over the world. They love me so much. My one of students from Angola, he always tells the others, I have two moms. One is in Angola, one is in China. My students often call me Mama. My teaching character is to encourage, help, listen, and share. I would like to communicate with my students after class. I not only teach them language, but also teach them how to be a happy and a successful people. They believe me and love me so much. I feel happy every day. I always pay attention to communicating with my students. Attach importance to their feedback. Step by step, teach them with fun. Put what I learned to practice. Never learning Chinese foreign students. When they come and study with me, 1 year later, 95% of them can pass HSK level 4. Some of them can pass level 5. I believe I will be a good teacher and friend with you. Because with my experience and teaching for many years, I know what you need. Welcome to Choose My Lesson.
手里呢，跟同学们的一样，老师拿出来一张词，你呢拿出跟老师相反的词，也就是反义词，明白了吗？我看谁最快啊！
没。
这个读什么？
便宜。
那你们手里是什么呀？
贵。
爱便宜，贵。
这是什么？
贵。你们手里的呢？
便宜。很好。老师手里是什么？胖。你们手里呢？瘦。嗯，很好。下面呢，我们要看图片，请同学们说一说他们在做什么。啊，第一幅图。他在做什么？他在游泳。来，达瑞欧，你说。他在游泳。游泳。好，第二个老师，请同学问，林辉。
他在做什么？
来，青恩回答。他在跑步。很好。来，下面彩仙，你来问。
他们在做什么？大点声。
他们在做什么？来，彩凤，你来说。
他们在踢足球。
哎，他们在踢足球。宝拉，你问。
他在做什么？
嗯，贝贝。
他们在。
他。一个人，他。
打篮球。
哎，他在打篮球。跟老师说，他在打篮球。
他在打篮球。
非常好。嗯。